Good morning. Today is March 21st. I'm Jackie.
And I'm Samantha.
And this is PNN. Did you know that on Wednesday, March 30th, we will be hosting a College and Career Day?
This will be an all-day event here on campus and will feature presenters in each classroom. Each presenter will be providing valuable information on a variety of different careers and college options.
This is a great opportunity for you to learn about your opportunities for potential colleges and careers.
So mark your calendars for College and Career Day coming on Wednesday, March 30th.
Miss Little has a lot of your items in the Lost and Found. Here's some more information.
Hi students, this is Miss Little down in room 71. We have a lot of things, items in Lost and Found. Maybe you're missing an AirPod case. Maybe you're missing an AirPod. I know, jewelry, you're missing a ring or 10, a necklace, a bracelet. How about hydro flask, umbrellas, hats? Please stop by and describe your item to pick it up. Thank you.
Thanks, Miss Little. Now let's take a look at the clubs happening at lunchtime today.
Clubs happening today at lunch are a drawing club with Mr. Phillip at 8th grade lunch and Mindful Mondays with Miss Goodman and Bowers during both lunches. Now back to the anchors.
Thanks. Not only is College and Career Day on Wednesday, March 30th, but also starting on the day, Yogurt Palace will be on campus after school selling delicious frozen treats.
Remember, no food on the field, no groups larger than 5 on the quad, bring your ID every day, treasure Chromebook every night. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Doris.
Doris who?
Doris Locked. That's why I'm asking.
Ha ha ha.
So until next time, stay classy, Potter Braves.